Howling Springs, which was originally written for the legendary John Williams back in 1995 and premiered at the Darwin Guitar Festival. This performance is with Karen Sharp with the Tasmanian Symphony Orchestra, conducted by David Porcelain, and very familiar Ross Edwards Colours and Rhythms in the Minuet 1.